Meanwhile, Virginia Tech employees are no longer required to be vaccinated for COVID-19, report their vaccination status to the school, or partake in any mandatory testing. The change aligns with Governor Glenn Youngkin's new executive order. Testing will still be offered to employees on a voluntary basis. Tech's president, Dr. Timothy Sands, says masking policies remain in place and all of the university's COVID-19 policies will remain in full effect for students.